I'm Sinuhe Montoya, an Army combat veteran and a small business owner. It only makes sense that there would be more windmill farms to generate electricity. Even if it's a small change, it's a change in the right direction.